What's happening, y'all? We back at Ghetto Gourmet Meals with Boston, right? And today I'm about to show y'all how to make my black bean tacos, right? It's pretty simple. He's gonna get you a can of beans, you know what I mean, and throw it in a pot. Don't really matter the brand. Obviously, if I have more time to cook the beans from scratch, I would. But we're doing this real quick and simple for y'all today, right? Boom. So after you get your beans in the pot, you stir them up. I like to pour out a little bit of the water or the juice, whatever that is, just so it's a nice consistency. And then I add my chili powder. I go with the seasonings, right? A little bit of chili powder, a little bit of garlic salt, you know what I'm saying? A little bit of seasoning, salt, and pepper. All right, next we're about to prep our vegetables, right? So I got my tomatoes, about to chop them things up. Chop, 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 chop. Then we're going to add our onions. We got the yellow onions. We're going to dice, 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 dice. Okay, and after that, I like to take a little bit of onions and tomatoes, and I throw it in the pot while the beans are simmering, right? Now we come to our avocados, my favorite part. I love avocados, by the way. Scoop our avocados into a bowl, get those together, add a little bit more garlic salt, a little bit more pepper, you know what I'm saying? Make sure that it's seasoned nice and right. All right, it's time to mash them avocados up. So mash, 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 mash. Keep mashing. Mash about it like you're gonna mash about your cash, right? Okay, so after you do that, you should have some onions and some tomatoes left over, so you throw those things up in there. Then you got your lemon juice, you squeeze that up in that thing, right? Time to mix it all together, so mix, 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 mix. Make sure you get a nice, smooth consistency. You know, you got enough tomatoes and onions in that thing, you know what I mean? Now, the last part is get your tortillas together. You can use corn flour. And really, after you get your tortillas, right, that's pretty much it. You're going to open the tortillas and add the beans and the guacamole on there. You know, I try to be fancy, add a little bit of chips and guacamole on the side. Because, again, I do love me some avocados and I love me some guacamole. So that's pretty much it. This is how it should look right here. Bean tacos made from a little bit of nothing.